what it gets down to. So Peter Cowie, Louise Bly for NZ. Spring Tech hole 572 cubic inch. Oh, Peter Cowie, I didn't think you can actually shave that island like that. He certainly studied it. So around the hairpin. Oh, got the boat out and it landed. He had his foot into it. You saw the way that it took off like a dog shot in the bum. Peter Cowie now into this split. Where's this going to be? It'll be reasonable. Yes, it is very reasonable. 28.6 on the split. A little bit down from where he'd ideally like to be. Straight through the that part of the track into this final run for home. Peter Cowie now with a 44.998 into P2, 0.3 slower than Blake Bryant.